Marty, good day. Thanks for contacting YouTube Creator Support. I understand that not seeing ads from your monetized videos can be frustrating. Thus, let me provide information on how ads are being served. I have taken a look at your videos and I was able to verify that monetization is working as intended. If you're seeing fluctuations in your revenue or ads over the next few weeks, it may be because we're fine-tuning our ad systems to address these concerns. We've implemented new brand safety controls outlined in the blog, which means some previously monetizable videos may experience lower levels of monetization. We want YouTube to remain a place where creators can express themselves while earning revenue, where fans can discover new voices, and where advertisers have a place to reach engaged audiences. To keep that incredible dynamic going, advertisers have to feel confident their ads are only appearing where they should. Although ad restrictions can feel limiting, they're essential to protecting the livelihood of creators. We know this has been a frustrating time. We want to keep you in the loop, and you can find updates on our YouTube Help Forum when they evolve. To learn more about creating advertiser-friendly content on YouTube, please refer to our Help Center article. Thanks for your understanding. If you have any other concerns, please let me know. Kind regards, Francesca.